Capture. I don't know about you, Kenan, but this map, specifically, this one right here, is very, very frustrating. I definitely lose this one 9 out of 10 times to play, but see how we hold up.
Not a lot of vertical range, you're right, but whoever takes that room on the right side there typically hits it. So both teams had the right idea pushing in there, but looks like Colorado came out on top on that one. LCU's backing up, trying to regroup. Finding a gap where they can squeeze in there.
It's an ult charge. Hopefully dive on in, get a pick, and take the point.
We got E building his up there. We got one on the other side getting theirs up.
Oh, and it looks like we got a big shatter right there from the opposing line. And that's a team wipe.
That is unfortunate.
Hopefully LCU can regather themselves and get a pick and take the point. That's what it's all about after all. Sometimes that's the hardest thing to do though. Just get the first initial kill.
Ooh, oh, big ante from Colorado's Ana.
Fortunately, they didn't capitalize on it. Take this little area right here. We got Lucio's ult.
Got Sigma ulting. He pulling one up. I think they got LCU's Ryan. Junkrat's tire.
That tire coming in, and it's cracked. This is unfortunate. We're having small errors.
Crazy Dog getting that speed boost in, taking out Colorado's Ryan.
Yes, big main wall.
LCU is pushing in.
Big main wall.
And we got LCU holding back for a final push, hopefully. They're gonna have to make use of the ults they have now. They want to get in. Good shatter from Dewey.
LCU's team right now, they're not doing too bad. They play pretty well together right there. It looks like they're capping the point.
Very true, very true. Good use of their ults. They got a touch.
I'm hoping that this
Very true.
Kind of the similar scenario. Last round we capped at 99%. Looks like we're in the same situation. Hopefully we can maintain this and actually cap it.
Keeping the high ground on the right side. Good move. Colorado's pushing down low on the left. Got a main.
Ooh,
with the big bomb.
Double kill. Nice.
Great bomb.
That will help them maintain this right here. Sure. I don't think anybody's going to be able to cap on that. Sure. Being down two is really hard to cap on.
Trying to do some cleanup. All right, that was a great hold from LCU's. Big shatter, good block. Great. Got a rift tire coming in. Good.
Counter.
Take it down. So Sigma's ulting. Hold up the Ryan, looks like.
This Ryan is.
Good window from Yi there. Get in touch. Just got to mop up the Ryan there.
Got a Ryan and a
chop. Diva out of mech. Oh, and looks like they took it. Unless they can get in, get a touch. Yep, touch from LCU's Lucio. Crazy Doc, he's a great Lucio. Unfortunately, gets finished off.
Looks like Colorado is going to take that.
Yeah.
Victory.
That's unfortunate, but hopefully this next one around together a little bit better.
Play of the game.
That was just a
fantastic job. Fantastic job.
Anytime you can get a fight. five man shooter like that. Especially if you're playing on a team like this. Great.